Glenn, exciting times for the county, of course. Finals, so they're going to go one step further now. So really, surely they must be up for it this time.
Well, we're in a good position in two competitions. So we've 4 or 5 weeks left, and it's going to be fantastic to play in these games of cricket coming up. And obviously, everyone's looking forward to Saturday.
It's going to be a full house at Edgbaston. You've got, I think, Leicestershire in the first game, so you'll have a chance to look at the other teams, but hopefully take the win first. Done a lot of homework, I guess, on the other teams.
Yeah, we've had a look at how they go about. We've obviously played Leicester twice, and we get footage of the other side, so we've had a look at how they perform, what the tactics they use. But now going into Saturday, it'd be more important about what we do. Make sure that we practice and get everything sorted properly, and concentrate on what we do best and get on with it.
And so, obviously, having had a few days off, it really gives you a chance to really focus on the skills of 2020, which are slightly different from the conventional cricket. We've seen people knocking tiles off. Off the grandstand, so it looks like the guys are in good form.
Yeah, it's rare nowadays to get this preparation time, which really is what you need to make sure you're on top of your game. We've played four weeks or so of 4-day cricket, so to get this practice time has been great. The weather's been perfect to us, so you know it's really good going into Saturday that everyone's ready for it.
You mentioned, of course, also in the Championship, team's doing well, so mixing between two hasn't caused too many problems, but so the rest has helped.
Yeah, well, it's same for all the teams. You've got to deal with it, and there's times where you may struggle through fatigue or injury. But we've, all in all, with the small squad that we've got, we've come through that really well this year. And as I say, once Saturday's done, there's only really mainly 4-day cricket for us to concentrate on. And as a squad, fitness-wise, we're in a really good shape.
Nice, of course, to reflect the developments of the ground here. They've got the point behind you here. It's all really looking quite grand at Lancashire. Must be nice to sort of be playing in front of big crowds, and hopefully with the new developments as well. A real fantastic stadium.
Yeah, the ground's coming on. It's got the go-ahead, and this time next year it may look a little bit different. And then hopefully the year after it'll be ready, and hopefully I'll still be playing on it. So it'll be really good to see it finished.
We've also seen a few of the guys from Hightown here today as well, sort of, I would say, honing their skills by having a practice against some of the professionals. So nice of them to come here and as club cricketers to see you guys in action.
Yeah, they've watched a little bit, and then they get to work with the coaches and experience how their pushes and their coaching styles. I'm sure they'll have a good day. Yeah.
Okay. Well, listen, it's going to be a very busy day. Wish you well for finals day, and thanks for joining us.
Great.